Hello everybody, it's 4:30 in the morning. I've just got myself up ready to go off and meet Sam at Spa Valley. So I'm going to be heading to Faversham station in about just under an hour, and going to get the train to Bromley South and then to Orpington, where I will meet Sam. So yeah, right, get myself sorted, I'll see you there. Well, good morning everybody. Join me here at Faversham Station. And I've been up since 2 o'clock in the morning. Oh, hey, I've been allowed out of the house for the first time. Yeah, so for you that don't know, the reason I've been allowed out of the house, or haven't been out of the house, should I say, and been a bit quiet, is my better half has given birth to our new baby boy. It was about a month ago. So yeah, this is the first time I've been allowed out on a day trip, so she's not with me, which is the first time, say, for over a month. So yeah,
hello fellow simmers, it's Samuel Beamon of BLS here, and I am literally at the crack of dawn in the morning at Cambridge Station for yet another BLS meetup with just me and Jordan. Yeah, but yeah, so I'm at Cambridge Station. The time is 5:07 in the morning. I'm getting the 5:24 train from Cambridge to London Bridge, and then I'm going to be changing at London Bridge to get to Tunbridge Wells. So, what do I think of the Class 700? Well, uncomfortable, to say the least. The ironing board seats are just terrible. And for units like these that do 3-hour trips from, like, Cambridge down to Brighton, it's quite outrageous, the fact that the seats are incredibly uncomfortable. The interior is extremely clean and new-looking. It's quite cool how they've added the feature of the, you know, where you can see all the way down the train, and it's not like a corridor where you can open the door and, you know, go through the coaches that way. But quite frankly, I do miss that old-fashioned style. But yeah, uncomfortable. That's all I can say. So I've now arrived at London Bridge Station. After enjoying the delights of the ironing board seats of the Class 700, I think a fireman's seat in a steam loco would be more comfortable than that. But yeah, so I'm going to head over to a McDonald's, get mine and Jordan's food, and then head on my next train down the Hastings line. Okay, so I've been freshened up here at London Bridge. And now it's basically time to meet Jordan on the 717 down to Hastings. We'll be meeting at Orpington.
Platform 7 4 0 7 17 Southeastern service to Hastings via Tunbridge Wells. Boarding at Orpington, Seven Oaks, Hildenborough, Tunbridge, High Rose, Tunbridge Wells, Frant, Waterhurst, Stonegate, Hitchingham, Brothers Bridge.
Here we are departing London Bridge, and it is only 15 minutes down the line to Orpington, where I'm going to meet Jordan. Miles more comfy than the Class 700 we saw earlier. They've got a nice comfy sort of fur kind of coating over the top of them. And yeah, a lot more comfortable. And here he is. You all right?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Yeah, not bad.
Had a good trip down?
Yeah, not bad.
Good. I've got your sausage egg in there.
Thank you.
You did, they did a depot whistle.
Yeah, I think there was a passenger further up the platform that was meant to be on that train, and he was tooting him to come back this way.
Oh, cool. I see you got your EWS top on.
Of course. Always wearing EWS.
Yes.
We will shortly be arriving at Tunbridge.
For stations to Padderwood, Staplehurst, Ashford International, Folkestone, Dover and Canterbury.
Easier?
Yeah, it's even easier.
As we depart Tunbridge, something very interesting passes our train.
We're building, we're building for a billionaire, a garage for 9,000 mines.
Jordan, we should have got off at Tunbridge to see the Tamper.
Tunbridge Park.
Yeah. You'd have to wait another half an hour to get to the Far Valley.
There's a farm there as
we'd
well.
Be late again.
Sounds
like a nice life.
Here we are, Tunbridge Wells.
You know where you're going?
No.
Neither do I.
What, wait, seriously, you don't know where you're going?
I'm going this way.
Okay. No, in all seriousness, do you actually know where you're going?
No. Not at all.
Why, seriously?
Not that way, guy. Never been here before. Never been this way in my life. Of course I bloody know where we're going. Going that way.
There's a fishmonger's.
I don't care.
Do you not want some fish?
I can't eat fish.
Oh.
There's the other side of Tunbridge Station.
Oh, wow. Well, that's actually really nice.
Well, that's the side we've got to get back on to get home. It's an easier section to get to.
Me and Jordan are getting excited because we've got a whiff of car, haven't we? We can smell them.
Whiff of steam. Get it right. Whiff of steam, not car.
Yeah, but it's the smell of... it's Welsh coal.
Don't smell the coal. You smell the steam that's produced from the coal.
Yes. But it's exciting though. It just gives you that sense of excitement when you come to a preserved railway and you just smell the smell of steam, you know?
Unless you go into a diesel car, and then you don't see the smell of steam.
But you still get excited from the noise, don't you?
Yeah, but you were just saying you get excited for going to Preserve Row is for all the smell of the steam and the smoke.
Oh, yeah, but you get what I mean. Reference material for the route. It's a lovely looking place though, isn't it?
behind, keep setting back. All clear behind, keep setting back. Jordan.
If there is going to be any.
Mostly downhill this section, isn't it?
Yep.
Thank you.
Right, so we're now back to walking again, like we did before.
Yeah, after being stuck on the train for about 20 minutes.
Yeah. So,
timetable's gone to pot already.
Yeah. So the timetable's gone to pot, unfortunately, guys. We're now 20 minutes down on all trains. So that means, yeah, we're going to be waiting a little while in between trains, aren't we?
Well, potentially, but hopefully that would mean a little bit extra fresh.
Yes.
To get back to time. I mean, we didn't film it, but the 31 left Groombridge quite spirally.
Yeah, to be fair, I kind of wish I filmed that now, to be fair, but to be honest, I need to give the camera some juice, so. But yeah, so we're going to find a nice spot Lineside to film the trains.
Yep.
Oh dear. I wasn't expecting this.
Told him. Would he listen? No.
So there's Jordan with a change of shoes. He's got his wellies with him, and I just have these.
I did tell you to bring them. You was like, no, can't fit them. No, not happening. No, 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 can't do it.
Yes. You see this? This is why you wear wellies. I'm going to have to go over the top over there. That's going to be my challenge. So, off I go.
Right. Got to avoid going into the muddy bog. There we are. See, this is it. Skills, you see? This is how you do it. Well, that is getting quite steep the ground here though. I'm starting to get worried now. Oh!
Oh shit, there's more.
Funny for
me, not for you. Yeah.
Right. Oh, it's these. More fences.
So I was just saying to Jordan here, you could have picked me up over that boggy bit, couldn't you? Yes.
No.
Oh.
No, because you are your own worst enemy. You wanted to do line sliding. I told you what it was going to be like. It's been raining all week.
No. after a couple of hours lineside in, we get greeted by the delights of a bright blue figure in the form of Sam Arna. Right, so here we are, walking back towards
Groombridge,
yes, that's it, and I'm really unfit, like literally, I'm not, as we've discovered.
Yeah, because literally just started walking and he's complaining.
Yeah, basically, I haven't really been doing much in the means of walking and, you know, exercise recently, have I? Considering, you know, been taking BLS work as a priority. So, you know, and he walks off. There he goes. Oh, this is why you wear willies. Look at this, look, see, look.
Yeah.
Well, I'm walking. I'm still walking. Yeah. Just keep to the side, isn't it? And then you're all fine.
Now back at Groombridge, me and Jordan catch the train down to Eridge to have one last bash on the Class 31 from Eridge down to Tunbridge Wells. Thank you. initial plan was to have a bash on the 31, to then grab a train back up to Erridge to catch the Class 25 from Erridge down to Tunbridge Wells. However, we ran into some problems with this.
So Jordan, what's the plan?
I'm still thinking.
Do you reckon we can do that last run?
I'm arriving 30 minutes late, which means we'll probably leave 30 minutes late.
Yeah.
They might make time, there's no guarantee, but it's going to be tight. So it's always in your court. Do you want the risk?
Well, and then if it fails, then that means there's no way home for me.
Pretty much, yes.
Well, I mean, Mum said if worse comes to worse, she'll pick me up.
Yeah, but Sam was saying,
yeah,
even then,
probably not a good idea.
You've got to get half 8 train.
Yeah.
That's the last train you can get on.
Yeah, but even then, it's not fair to rely on me Mum to do that, is it? So,
as I say, calls in your court, mate.
It's a really tough decision because I've been waiting all day to do that 25.
Same here, mate, same here.
The old fence was fine. It was just get old.
You could get the 9 o'clock train. It wouldn't get you back into Cambridge until midnight.
Yeah, that's no good. What's the problem?
I think we're done.
Where are we actually here?
Well, so, a little update, Jordan. Do you want to update everybody about this?
Well, they've literally just cancelled this train, so no matter what we would have done, we would not have got the 25 anyway.
Yeah, and we've literally been waiting all day to get this Class 25, because it's only running twice. Well, I have, yes. So I've been waiting all day for this Class 25. It's only running twice on its own. We missed the morning one, but we was going to get this one, and that's all gone pear-shaped. So yeah,
yeah. Pretty much.
We did get some nice fresh on the 31 though, which was pretty cool.
We did. That did make up for it.
Yeah.
It really did make up for it. But it's been a good day so far. We're still going to hang around for a little bit, maybe watch a couple of trains depart.
Yeah, and then head off home.
Yeah. Mind you, the aftermath of the fields was a bit fun.
Yeah, can't even see.
I can't bend. Just turn the
camera. I can't.
Just flip the camera around.
Ah yes, there we are. Look, muddy boots and then muddy trainers, which now
Muck
are going to have to be washed now.
Yeah, you're going to wash them. You're washing them.
So, as there was not really much going on at Tunbridge Wells West, me and Jordan have decided to go home early, since the 6:15 train was cancelled. So yeah, off to home we go. Any updates, Jordan?
I'm
getting
off.
Yes.
Yeah, this guy pays.
You are, and we part ways.
Once again, for a while.
Yeah.
Actually, I've got...
In 2 weeks' time.
Yeah, what's the time?
7 o'clock.
Yeah, so we're early.
A bit earlier. So in 2 weeks' time, I'll be seeing your ugly mug again.
Yeah. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Very kind of you. This is you.
Yep.
I'll see you soon.
Yeah. Take care.
Yeah, you as well.
Five, 19.
Trespassing on railway property. So this Muppet told me to watch and learn. So when do I start learning, Beamon? Huh? Huh?
It's not
fair enough. No shit, Sherlock.